Vea, we should probably talk about Gnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
And another one for the big boy himself. Skull!
Skull!
Hold a few dozen per cap. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother. Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
Something is on your mind. What is it?
Freyr's sword. I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it?
Not quite. It couldn't be stolen. It had to be given freely. Freyr had it forged in his younger days, imbued with its own motives and passion. For centuries, he swore he would only ever set it down in death, or meeting the love of his life. Both he and the sword were romantics, you see.
Thank you. No doubt a berserker awaits.
Frankie's a zealot!
For the king! Fear my king! Guide me, my king!
He's a zealot.
For the king!
I felt that one, brother.
For the king! Yelpa!
Favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
Still signs of the World Serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
That could only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the Snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to
the
ask
oarsmen. A monument to conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Another sign from Fjotalund, Mimir.
Behind you! Incoming!
Come on, Jason! Off your back!
Another sign from Fjordland, Namir.
There must be another way around. Looks like there's a staircase on the other side.
Watch yourself.
Right flank!
Let's see dancing here!
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are. We should check on it there. The other staircase.
An artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself, but I hear it's lovely.
Look, the other half of the vault key.
Now that we've made the key whole again, we should head back to the treasury and see what fortunes await inside.
Yeah!
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her. Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Aye, and everyone worshipped him for it.
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering
Kratos,
that.
Their chieftain.
Freya, he spoke of your brother's sword. How did Odin acquire it?
I'll answer this one. Odin disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freya had ever seen.
We separated Freya from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing speed.
I am glad Freya ultimately retrieved it.
Me too. My little friend.
Freya, when Hildisvini went to Helheim, how did he not freeze to death?
A perk of the Yofer.
The boar-shifting warriors of Vanaheim. As wise in statecraft as they are deadly on the battlefield.
So they may shift into whatever form they like.
Sure. So long as the only two shapes they'd like to shift into are human and boar. There's more of these Asgard fragments out there. The Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance for the realms.
Only if we do nothing. The realms will never heal if they remain.
How many more?
Only one way to find out.
What is wrong?
No, nothing. It's just, don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna say goodbye to Brock in Svartalfheim.
A funeral?
Yeah. We're meeting at Rab's Tavern in Nidavellir.
We will be there.
You need it? I got it.
Impressive.
Oh, what can I do for a goddess? This here's the fun part. This is from one of them other lands, huh? Wanna talk for a spell? Hell of a job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah, maybe not, but it's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing.
Hello, Lunda.
Hey, goddess. About your brother. I never got the chance to tell you. I know moments like this you're supposed to say sorry and whatnot, but always no. Oh, all right. Yeah. Okay.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Whoa. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Magic is bound to the Earth. When your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past, and all that. That relic, do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse?
Jump! blazing?
Brother, I've heard my share of stories about your homeland, but I'd also heard that you once fought in a tournament.
I fought in many contests.
But this particular one, I heard you did battle with beasts, scoundrels, princesses, the undead, automatons, and history's greatest musician. That's not... I hold that thought. I think it's about to get violent.
From behind! Incoming!
On your right!
Kratos, we need you!
Hmm?
There's Fjortalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now. Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Anne and all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
So, these are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Near the little shop I'm running out in the Alpine Desert, there's something y'all are probably gonna want to see. Here's the fun part. Now, Thor's not the only one with lightning in his hand. And what about Freya? What can I do for you? Out there.
something with it.
We are of one mind. United by pain. Longing for a world. We tried to escape. We clawed. We screeched. But nothing escapes. The Keeper's reach.
Omir, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Take it off!
Careful, brother. You're covered in
Vibron. If the Einherjar survived Ragnarok, perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
Sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them. That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information,
But why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Careful, brother. These prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope. Oh, well, you're very bloody welcome.
Another chain. Shall we find out what this one does? Gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... He gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
Believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then. You believe that was truly him?
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now? Huh.
Why, that's the dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. We might still find use for it yet. Well, now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons. But he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that. This is a training arena, if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
Child without oxygen, if you try. Done.